Okay, well, it's definitely just super exciting to make it to semifinals, obviously our first year 4A, and we all knew we could do it. We just needed to put the work in the summer. I mean, after our loss in state championship last year, we were all really bummed, and the next day we came back and we were just like, we can't just wait to get into 4A and to see what we could do, and we all knew we could do it. We had it in us, we just had to prove it to everyone that we could, so